25 knockouts. Montreal, Canada, by way of Romania. Former IBF champion with 9 title defenses between 2007 and 2012. Again, as I said earlier, his most recent performance against James DeGale in November was a memorable and quite impressive performance, setting him up for yet another title chance, which we will witness this weekend. Please welcome my good friend, Lucian Bute.
Hello everybody, good afternoon. Thank you all of media to be came here for this press conference to support us. I would like to thank my manager, Al Heyman, Team Badou Jack, Mayweather Promotion, Showtime, to give me this big opportunity to fight for the title shot, for the WBC title shot. And I would say my training camp was very, very good. I feel very stronger. I'm looking forward. We are at 2 days for the big stage, and I'm looking forward for April Touré to become world champion for the second time. It's my dream. I worked very hard for this opportunity. And we'll see you guys Saturday night, the new champion. Thank you.